crowd gathered Friday in downtown D.C. Residents and tourists were at the opening of the official inaugural store to purchase presidential memorabilia for the inauguration. There were buttons, t-shirts, teddy bears, blankets, socks, and other clothing. The Ballou High School Marching Band played music inside the store for people to enjoy after the opening ceremonies.